My name is Sydney and I have NF1. Making NF research visible is important to me because I want others to know they're not going through this alone. I want you to see me and see NF.